Hello，大家好，欢迎大家关注口碑 PTE，我是 Ru 老师。Read aloud 这个题型呢，会有35秒左右的准备时间。朗读的时候需要注意语速适中、自然连贯、元音饱满、辅音清晰，要读出意群和重弱读。里边的每个素材我们都附上了文本和音频示范，文本上边的话都有意群划分以及疑难单词的解析。好了，那我们开始练习吧。
Closure activities allow participants to consolidate learning, say goodbye to group mates, and attend to any unfinished business prior to the ending of the group experience. Generally, these activities involve some reflection upon what has been learned or accomplished during the preceding time together, and a sharing of those thoughts or insights with other participants.